How to appear offline on Facebook. Now that's what I am going to show you guys in this quick video. So let's get started right away. Now like that, now what you want to do is go to the menu just like that, and then scroll a little bit and down and see settings and privacy, and then click on it, and then click on settings. Now once you are done here in the settings, you want to scroll down to see privacy, and you can see privacy, and you should see active status at the bottom of the privacy tab. And when you click on it, you can see right here how when you are active. So when you are online, people can see that you are actually online, so you can turn that off. Turn that off, and now people won't see you are online or offline. You will just appear offline like for your entire time. So that's basically it. I hope that this video helped you. So please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments if it worked. Have a good day.